don't have enough space for that. Hello? Who's there? Hello? I can help you.
Get back! You don't belong here!
Listen, I know it hurts, but...
Malfurtun!
Thank you.
Wendell! Wendell!
Who are you? What's your purpose here? I'm a researcher. Lara Croft.
They'll be back. We must find safety. Bring her.
You're not only my son, you're my heir. You must not court unnecessary danger. Had you not been there, would this woman have found us?
I'm glad you're safe.
If you're not with the cult, how did you find this place?
I followed a map from a temple. I was expecting ruins, not you or any of this. The cult, why did they attack your son? I recognize their insignia. I know them as Trinity. I'm trying to stop them.
Stop them from doing what?
They're looking for an artifact. Some sort of box connected to a moon goddess.
Why do you want it? To steal it?
Sell it?
No. I just can't let Trinity, the cult, get to it first. They're too dangerous.
Why? What have they done to you?
They killed my father. Can I show you something? Do you know what this is?
This is Paititi. You're already here.
Paititi, the hidden city. But what's this eye?
That is a place of death and sacrifice. And you think your artifact is there?
Yes.
None who has gone has ever returned.
I'd be willing to try.
You would risk it simply to stop the cult?
Yes.
Bring him in.
Jonah!
Are you okay?
Do you know this man?
He's my best friend. Abby.
She's fine.
Who else is looking for you?
There's no one else.
I believe we're seeking the same thing. We will bring you to the serpent with the silver eye, but we'll keep your friend here. You won't get very far if you're lying, and he will not be comfortable.
You don't need to do that.
It's fine. I'll stay.
Itzli, get this woman some clothes. Would you? Keep him company.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
All right. Pretty nice place.
Quiet.
Don't know your name.
I apologize. As the rebel leader, I have to be careful. I am the rightful queen, Unuratu. Itzli, you still owe me a scouting report.
Yes, Mother. There was one thing, this morning.
Yes?
I saw Hakan debating with his neighbor. He seemed angry. As I came near, they suddenly stopped talking. Then they started laughing as if one had told a joke.
He's planning something. Good work.
Thank you, Mother.
Hey.
Hi.
As you can see, secrets don't stay secret for very long in Paititi. If you were to deviate from the plan,
you'd find out quickly. I see that.
She's here to help me find something I lost. You don't have to worry about that.
Was Father a scout when he was my age?
He was a hunter.
Was he ferocious?
He could be, but he was also very kind. Look around if you wish. I will be in the market across the river when you're ready to find the box of Ishel.
What I saw. He has them.
Enough, Taki. You lost your dice. Fine. But don't lie about it.
The cult is increasing its guard.
Why?
Because of the storms.
What can a guard do for a storm?
I'll explain later. Hello.
The market has
beautiful.
Everything.
Itzli, I'm sure she has seen many markets before.
Outside?
Yes.
But ours is the best.
We're not far now.
What is this?
Cultist.
waiting for their deity to appear. When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But this cult leader will take my place and attempt to become the god. He believes we can remake the world and live in a paradise of his design.
Remake the world?
What?
I've heard those words before.
There he is!
I know him. That's Dr. Dominguez.
Behold! The instrument of our unity and salvation! Soon, our dreams of peace and safety will be realized!
They already call him Kukulkan, but his real name is Amaru. He was born here, but raised, lied to, by outsiders. The people believe in him.
But you don't.
My late husband, Saidi, was his brother. They had differences over the future of Paititi. When Saidi died, Amaru devoted himself to the cult.
You have seen the storm. You are worried about worse to come. I assure you that Paititi will persevere and thrive forever!
I know him well. If Amaru is successful, all of us who disagree will never see this paradise. The rebels will be discarded.
Not if they don't find the box.
Yes. Our best hope is to find it first. Perhaps Amaru might still be brought to see love and reason.
Death to the outsiders! Retribution will come!
Hakan, enough!
We must strike while the snake is within reach.
Justice will be met in good time. Do not jeopardize her rebellion for the sake of impulse.
Edsley, go scout ahead. We'll meet you at the edge of the mountain.
Last warning. Go.
Follow Edsley. Your clothing won't hide you long from these guards.
Okay, I'll find the box.
You've been warned to keep the peace.
I was just out for a pleasant stroll with my son.
Amaru is losing his patience.
It won't happen again.
Jonah, can you answer?
Yeah, me and Uchu set up camp. Everything's okay.
Dominguez is here. He's the leader of the cult of Kukulkan. That's what Unuratu's rebels are fighting.
What?
He's been here for years. Trinity controls Paititi.
Whoa.
I'm going to the Eye of the Serpent. We have to get the box before the next cataclysm hits.
Where's my mother?
She's settling matters between the guards and Hakan.
What's it like outside Paititi?
Well, a lot of things. It's a very big world.
Bigger than Paititi?
Bigger than 100 Paititis.
What? Will you take me there?
I think your mother might have something to say about that.
What you're looking for is in there.
How will I know when I found the right chamber?
By the smell of death. If you survive, you can find your way back through the old irrigation system. I'll meet you there. Be careful. The cult often patrols there.
All right. I don't think anything could have prepared me for this place. The people, their history, everything they've lived, and who they are today. To hear him tell it, Amaru, Dominguez, Kukulkan, only wants to keep Paititi safe. But I've seen the lengths he'll go to, the murder and cruelty. I have to stop him. Through there. smell. This must be the place Etsley mentioned. Steady, Lara, steady. I'm gonna be sick. Okay, take it slow. You can do this. Great. I guess I have no choice. Is this one of the rebels? A serpent with a silver eye. I'm on track.
Yes!
Through there. Ugh, the smell keeps getting stronger. I found another serpent with a silver eye. I must be getting close. You?
Talking tattoos with Uchu.
Tattoos?
Yeah, you saw Munaratu's, right? It has a heron and an eclipse on it. That might have something to do with the silver box.
I don't think so. Need to destroy this barrier somehow.
thought that snake lever should allow me to light the oil on fire. That snake lever should allow me to light the oil on fire. That snake lever should allow me to light the oil on fire. All full up. Can't carry any more. I can use that lever to fill this pool. That snake lever should allow me to light the oil on fire. Down. Need to keep moving. Is this some kind of bloodletting chamber? I'll have to align the channels to fill the pool in front of the gate. Must have taken hundreds of sacrifices to get enough blood to fill these channels. I'll need to tether these two pillars together. I can align the track by turning this pillar. I can align the track by turning this pillar. I can align the track by turning this pillar. I can align the track by turning this pillar. I can align the track by turning this pillar. I can align the track by turning this pillar. I'll need to cut the rope to align the top tracks. I'll need to align the top tracks. I'll need to align the top tracks. I'll need to set the oil aflame to burn the barrier. I'll need to set the oil aflame to burn the barrier. Okay, now to bring that barrier down. Igniting the oil could burn the barrier down. Now, to find the silver box. This must be what Trinity's missing.
There's the little rebel prince.
Has something he wants to ask you. I think it's a favor.
Okay, I'll make my way back as soon as I can.
Did you hear about Quali?
No.
Techa Shikin!
Why, ma? Is she?
Unaratu. Hetzli's been captured.
I know. They're holding him at the barracks. We're working on a plan to release him.
I tried to get him, I'm sorry.
He's a warrior. What's that?
Oh,
This is a key. It looks like it belonged to the mountain temple. It is adjacent to where they're holding him. Is the box of HL connected to the barracks? Is that why the cult occupy the temple? It's heavily guarded. When we go in, it has to be subtle, silent.
Is there a back way?
There was one, by the salt mine, but it has deteriorated. It's treacherous.
I might be able to manage it.
Perhaps. You did survive the sacrificial pit. I haven't been back inside since I was a child. But from what I can remember, the barracks are within an inner stronghold.
If I can get in through the back way, I can clear a path and let you in. We will free Epsley, then go find the box.
I'll take care of my son. You go after the box.
Jonah, I think I'm close to the mine entrance.
Uchu says it's at the edge of the mountain. He sent a rebel ahead to open it.
Thanks. Here it is. Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Uji kuhelani, tulakas duushan, telumo, teiko, taktehao kawuji kipe, tanukimi jungi, mushanta, yanusata liloko shaba, masahati, achitani
pari. I'm in.
Unuratu just left with Hakan. She'll be ready when you open the gate.
Janu jantala suktal jetel ukil el kiko. Walkila, shena choaba.
Malo bin lak.
On the right track. Careful.
Eshipal chuko, so ok wautan.
Tak belama. Maukatuyal, tuskutati kuba, lekushulmakobo.
Waksaholale nonoh.
Vale mishbal ubelal. Yankoksik tu yole kukulkan lebejo.
Minha, mingma.
Jan impactik.
Jambashke lan.
This looks like the right place. There's the gate I need to open. All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Kenke, titu. La tiktemakase se wentli. Temachtli kuali timich masiltise. Kena. Achiweyi kenta, titu. Melawa quality kuahtoskia se chikweyi tonali.
Juntulkimen, juntulin lakon, chimbaltesh le kuchila, janekat pek sik mashbetech.
I need to open that gate. The gate mechanism might be on the top of that wall.
Tuni Shokol! Kalampil!
Ah!
would you? Get him out of here! Jonah.
How's Edsley?
Fine. They got him out, but Unaratu was captured.
Oh no. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm going after the box. I don't know how long it'll take.
Do what you have to.
Thanks. The Eye of the Serpent. That's it. Full up. Can't carry anymore. Looks like this is the only way, okay? Looks like there's a temple down there. I got Unaratu captured. What's Dominguez gonna do with her? As long as he needs the box, he'll keep her alive. Full up. Can't carry anymore. Who made these things? It's not Maya or Inca. That I could dive. This is incredible. up there. It's just a noise. These must be the Trinity soldiers who went missing.
coming! Time to move. Should still turn. If the water's supposed to pass through here, so can I. Something's blocking this. Something must be blocking the mechanism. There we go. Need to rotate it myself. Have to find a way across. behind that door. Box could be here. Ishel and Shakshel protecting the box. Space for that. That middle snake spigot to the crank. I'll need to tether that middle snake spigot to the crank. I'll need to use the crank to turn the middle snake spigot. I can use that middle snake spigot to climb and destroy the debris. I can use that middle snake spigot to climb and destroy the debris. I can use that middle snake spigot to climb and destroy the debris. I can use that middle snake spigot to climb and destroy the debris. I can use that middle snake spigot to climb and destroy the debris. Right. I'll need to use the crank to position the spigot so the water flows to the wheel. I'll need to use the crank to position the spigot so the water flows to the wheel. getting somewhere. I'll need to use the crank to position the spigot so the water flows to the wheel. This'll do. Almost done. I'll need to use the crank to position the spigot so the water flows to the wheel. I'll need to tether that snake spigot to the crank. I'll need to tether that snake spigot to the crank. I'll need to remove the debris from the snake spigot. Position the spigot so the water flows to the wheel.
Oh, no.
These figures, they look like those creatures, but they're graceful. Yashil, goddesses of protection. The silver box of Ishel was forged in paradise and brought to earth. Did those creatures make the box? Neither false gods nor zealots shall be allowed to pass. They're protecting it. Is that why they fought me so viciously? Here they keep the box until the sun's renewal. Here. It has to be here. An eclipse and a heron. Like the tattoos on Onuratu's arm. But where's the box? Shock.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
I can use these to climb out of here. I have to jump. There's no other way.